The markup that defines HTML is called tags. For example, we here have the break tag, which is used to make a line break. All tags are delimited by angle brackets and are case insensitive. Most tags, such as the paragraph tag here, have both a start and an end tag. The end tag is always the same as the start tag, but with a forward slash before the tag's name. This combination of start tag, content, and end tag is called an element, in this case a paragraph element. Element is also commonly used as another word for tag. Start tags may contain different attributes and values, which are also case insensitive. The quotes around the value are only required if the value includes whitespace or special characters, but it's a good practice to always include them.